where are you?
Scanning the box with it.
Access granted.
I mean, I always been a driver, but let's just say that, well, I used to work for some people with, connections. Anyway, this thing, it can get you through all these fancy new...
Fantastic! The juice is down. Now we'll be able to get through the grill.
Inside.
She can't speak. She pushed the button, Amy.
These begins to ask.
You did it! Bravo, Amy! This is a game for you, Amy. Can you help us out?
No, this little scratch? Don't let it scare you, Amy. I got it from my last client. Can you believe that? A regular. I asked Mrs. Jenkins for my fare, and she up and sinks her teeth into me. 20 years I've been thriving and nobody ever bit me. Not even when I was driving the docks in Jersey.
I'm so proud of you, Amy. You did it. Wait for me with Marcello, Amy. I won't be long. Brave girl. We're getting out of here.
These army soldiers, actually. They started mowing these monsters down. Just my luck. I get knocked on the head running for a newsstand. I wakes up, buried in magazines and newspapers, and I see that everybody been evacuated. Everybody but me, that
push
is.
Push the button, Amy.
And, well, the monsters. I tried all of them. Then I heard you calling out for the little girl. I said to myself, no monster be calling out.
Dear God, what's happened here? Amy, stick close to me. I'm so proud of you, Amy. You did it.
In case it goes wrong.
Amy. Oh. I'm pleased I found you. Listen. Everything's gonna be okay. I promise. That's a good girl. Bravo. Time to have some fun, Amy. Let's see if you can solve this riddle. Amy, you're such a brave girl. We're getting out of here. John, the scrambler in the server room is starting to show signs of wear and tear. Go take a look at it, will you? Now we just need to find that server room, Amy. We're going to cut the scrambler, and then we can call Alan. A scrambler is a machine that jams signals. Let's go. I'll show you. lights cut off.
The metros are on automatic pilot. There's one running every 15 minutes. You just need to get down to one. Take the North Line, 7 stations. There's an entrance directly into the hospital.
Okay, Amy. We need to get up onto the roof. You can do it. You did it! Bravo, Amy! That's good. Now wait here. I won't be long. Be able to cut off the security system. They were waiting for me. Damn! I'm so sorry to put you through all this, Amy. You're so brave. Thank you.
Authorization accepted. Security system disconnected.
developing any symptoms?
Amy's telekinetic powers are increasing, Ellen. They're more powerful than her best scores in the center, by at least a magnitude.
I'll need to run a battery of tests. What's been done to her?
Well, I'm so proud of you, Amy. You did it! Wait for me, Amy. I'm not going far. Don't have to worry about the professor anymore. We just need to get to Ellen. I'm taking you there.
Report! Red team, report!
Sector clear. No sign of target.
Ellen, can you hear me? Ellen!
Rhonda, are you at St. John's Station?
I don't think so. The train has stopped.
Can you tell me where you are? Give me a clue or something and I'll give you a message. You can't be far from St. John's.
Okay, I'll keep you posted as soon as I figure it out. you see anything? Can you open it? Hurry! I know they're scary, but I'm going to get you to the hospital. You'll be safe there. Hurry, Amy. He's coming.
I got Amy to the doctor, and for the first time, I had the feeling that we weren't alone. If anyone could find out what Professor Raymond had been doing to Amy, Ellen could. And knowing what was wrong was halfway to making her better. Whatever he's looking for, he was willing to destroy a town to discover it. I had kept my promise to a little girl. She was in good hands now. But somehow I knew it wasn't over. Amy has become a part of me, and I won't let anyone hurt her. Not anyone. Ever again.
Get your ass down there. Roger. Move out.
Hello, ladies. It looks like you could use some divine intervention.